Well, unfortunately, the latest is that the death toll has gone up. They've recovered 13 bodies, still not identified, Wolf, and 37 are missing. Having said that, the details are so grim. I have rarely heard blunt language like this used by officials. They're talking about the scene behind me being a crematorium for whoever was there. They are pleading with family members who have said people are missing to hand in DNA samples, hair, clothing, anything that can be found to help identify their loved ones. Needless to say, Wolf, this town is still in a state of shock as to how this could have happened. The fire burning for 36 hours, the core, the heart of the town, completely wiped out. And this from a runaway train that was parked, apparently had some trouble, Wolf, with its brakes. Actually had a small fire just 5 miles up the road here. The fire was extinguished, and still, about an hour and a half later, it just careened into this town. Wolf, the latest from the company is that they are now at least putting on the table, and police refuse to rule it out, that there could have been sabotage, perhaps vandalism, or again, could have been some kind of mistake. It will be at least weeks before we find out the exact cause. Wolf?
What a horrific story that is. Paula Newton on the scene for us. Paula, we'll check back with you.